All right, we are back. What's up, everyone? Fittedfaune here, and today I'm gonna be playing Dishonored 2. So yeah, in the last video we continued our way towards finding why Delilah is survived when I put a sword through her, and yeah, we're gonna. I think that's what we're looking for. We're looking for a woman. I remember. Now that I don't remember her name, but I know that we're looking for a woman that helps Delilah, I should say. So yeah, I'm picking it up right where we left last time, and I know I'm not making a lot of progress. I'm looking for the runes, cause that's the main thing that, well, okay, these are witch. I wonder what they were. So yeah, I'm trying to find a way to make some progress. Don't attack me, blood flies. I'm gonna kill. You know what? Fuck your nest. Okay. Get out. That's gonna make a lot of noise. Gonna take one of these potion to, I think my to make my mana go back up. I don't know if I have to come up here. Okay, no, I definitely didn't need to come up here. Shoot that real quick. Let them be mad. I think I'm gonna. Is there anything that I. Okay, I don't have. Whoa! Okay, leave! Go! I hate you, blood flies! Leave! Gonna take that. Shoot that too. Let them leave. Blow out those candles. Okay. This is where our main objective. It's at 40 meters. This is a side objective. I'm gonna try to keep track of it. Okay, there's a lot of them. I don't know what they're trying to do to these bodies. But I won't let them do it. What the heck is that thing? What the heck is happening over here? Okay, I'm leaving. I don't want any part of that. Okay, so the main progress is over there. There's side objective over there, so I might just go see over there what's happening. I really hate the blood flies. I know that's the title of one of my video, but I really, really hate them. No, don't peek. Open. Thank you. So this is my side objective. Can I do some tricky shit? Can I just get on the shelf right there? What is this? This is a rewiring room too. Okay, I need her dead. What the heck is that thing? I really don't like that. I really don't like that. Get back! Get back! I said, get back! Ouch! I can shoot. Ouch!
This is the last.
Where is she? Should have. Where are you?
Trigger and
pass into the void. Shit! Ah, shit, I'm dead. Okay, I wasn't expecting her to come that out that fast. In fact, I didn't know that she wasn't there. That's, I think, our main target. Alright. Oh shit. You have to be fucking kidding me. Well, I'll see you in a second, because I start out right at the end of the last video. Even further than where I ended the last video. Surprise, surprise! Here I come! Witch! I really messed her day up. Don't think she was expecting me. Okay, I make it back where we were earlier.
Okay. Tiresome. How does this even work?
I'm gonna go and shadow walk, kill her real quick, and kill her. Oh shit! I'm in trouble! God damn it! I was in big trouble and I didn't know it. Well, thanks for fucking me over, game. I really didn't want it, but you did it anyway. It's my fault, in fact. Should not have ran in there. I've panicked a little bit. Okay, gotta be silent as the shadow.
This looks important. I wonder what it does.
Go up there.
Let me help you.
What's going on?
Where did she go?
Nothing is going on. Shit, I got it. Take that. I don't know how I escaped that. Oh! Hi! These goddamn witch. I'm gonna take that. Goodbye!
What?
Goodbye, too! Okay. God damn it, my LB button isn't always fixed. Isn't fixed. Oh, where is she? Oh! They're gone. Okay, if I do something. It's now the time. Do I need to activate it? Ah! What? I need to get out of here. I need to get out. I'm trapped! Go! Ah shit. This is not good. Help me, please. Go! Okay. Think I'm safe. Okay, I really do not know how the heck I've escaped that.
I don't know, Delilah. Forgive me.
No, my dear. It's a loss. But I doubt he had anything more to give us.
Sokolov was... Is it Corvo?
Who would want that ancient fool? Never mind.
You know what? What do I have?
To wish whisper into the ears of the oracular.
Have that.
Breanna?
No! I promise to protect her. You're not part of my coven. Who are you?
Go! What? Okay. This is not how I expected it to go. Hup. Parkour. Oh shit, this is not good. Okay. I think I'll have to kill them, because I don't know how to do health. Okay, just a second. I'm gonna go take a look at my mission objective. Okay, I don't know what this is.
So you're back. I'll find you.
No, you won't. Okay, I need to find a way to kill her dog. Because her dog are gonna be a problem. Come on! I think stealthy is the good way to go. Stealth is my best way as of now. There's a bone charm up there. Okay, where's the curator? Oh god damn it, it's down there. Where is it? Okay, Mistress Breanna, like you asked, I stored your audiograph recording in your archive down there in the basement, and I tied up around the arcanum just as you asked. Some of the other were talking about the old lenses you took out of that arcanum device after the accident, saying they were going to bury them lenses forever at the bottom of the ocean. Ocean. Well, that didn't sound right to me, so I just stored them in the effigy workshop in case you find them some use. All my other sorry about that. All my other cores are done. So covers are done. So I'll go prepare your leech thistle tea. I'm grateful for the second chance you've given me. I'm sure over time I'll feel Delilah's presence and learn the magic like she, my current sister, Covenson's sister. Please don't cast me out. I'll make you and Empress Delilah proud, I promise. Okay. Karina.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
Okay. So I have to go down there now. And I do not know how to get out. I'm gonna take that though. That's the statue of Delilah.
Be thorough, my sisters! We need to protect our mistress from this threat.
Goodbye, witch. I'm gonna take that.
Next time.
Thank you. Kill you real quick. What you gonna do? Ouch!
Your meddling will cost you everything.
Okay, didn't win as I've expected it to go. Please leave me alone, doggy. I hear them.
I'm certain she's still around. I know you're here somewhere.
I'm gonna try to save her. It might take a little longer, but I'm gonna try.
Stay focused.
Look everywhere.
I do not like this. I hear them all around me.
Did you know this museum was dedicated to your dead grandmother? We can add a plaque with your name as well.
Be there when that monster's back.
Oh, it's my dead grandmother. Well, I think I'm gonna add a plaque with your name on it. Ah, shit. I need a key. You know what? Let's do a hit and run. Really? How the heck did I do that? What am I supposed to do now?
Huh? To gather moss under a full moon. Seems like whenever it involves moss,
run! You should not have came in my way.
You got your brains and learn this trick for myself.
You won't learn this trick for yourself. It is my trick. Let's go up here. Okay, the dog is coming. Oh shit! Okay. Please. What is it going to do? Ah! I didn't see him! God damn it! Alright. Okay, let's get ready for Shadow Walk. I'm out! Goodbye! Run! Come back into our normal form.
Be close.
Get away from me, doggy.
Blood and biscuits.
I'm gonna find a way to save you, ma'am. No. I am out of here. Please leave me alone. Oh no. This is bad. She's coming downstairs too. You're not gonna kill me, stop it! Active that real quick. Go! Go! Pull the lever. Run! No, leave me alone. Goodbye, doggy. Everybody, please leave me alone. I'm never gonna surrender. Ouch. Okay, get down here. No. Broke that. Can we please leave me alone? Okay, go! Go fuck yourself, doggy! I hate you, doggy! Okay. It doesn't seem like it, but it's really hard to do. I am out. You know what? Let's kill one of you. And the second also.
Such powers are a waste on you.
You wanna play that shit on me? They're a waste on you too, your power. Okay, now I'm going to save right here because I'm tired of dying and starting over in the same place. I've got rid of two of them. Now it should be, I think, three of them, in fact. Shouldn't be a little bit easier. Where does this lead? No, I won't push a big red button. That seems like a real bad idea. Oh, thanks for the health. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna heat that. Okay, so a couple of them are dead now. Okay, I'm full on ammo. Don't know how I'm going to do this. Okay, I need to activate this. Think I know how to do it now. If I'm right, there's not a lot of them left. Should be a couple of doggies, her and two others, I think. If I count them right.
Don't be shy, dog.
This looks important. I wonder what it does.
The lenses are required. I'm gonna hide again here. This is dead. Did I do good? I don't think so. Okay, I'm going down here. Okay, there's doggy over there.
What happened here?
Nothing happened here. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the crossbow real quick. And... please. I'm out. Please don't come down here. Okay, there's another one over there. Wasn't me. Getting tired of these witches.
Gotta be careful.
Okay, it's the same place I think I died last time. Yep. Kill you real quick. Finish her off. No way. No fucking way you did that. This is hard. Okay. What the heck? Am I already spotted? I hope not. Can I go home, please?
Oops.
Sorry, I hit my desk by accident. Gonna come down here. And since the doggy are gonna wake up anyway, I'm gonna go in this form. Come on, wake up! What you gonna do about this? Where are you? And this! Whoops! Yeah. Don't think you're gonna do nothing about it. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick. Okay, I've saved. Gonna warp over there.
Okay. Them where they are, so you'll have to tolerate them. But sometimes I want to smash them into a bloody pulp just to enjoy the silence. Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Ah, shit.
Of course. The blood flies adore us. We should find more of the newly dead so they can make new nests. Then I agree. But dear Breanna wants us to wait until after the communion.
Okay. I'm gonna let them pass by.
We can't risk raising suspicion now. Then for now we'll wait, content with the nests we have.
Come on, pass by. You know what? Getting tired of them, so...
This is a fine nest, my dears.
Go to sleep. You're really gonna pull this on me? Kill you! Tired of you. Open that. Close behind it. Okay. God damn, that was hard getting here. Is that a rune? Yes, it is.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic...
Okay, I'm just gonna go check real quick, because I don't want to... Okay, taking an unlethal approach will create less chaos. Eliminate... Okay. Whoops, mission clue. I want the mission clue, please. Okay. Breanna Ashworth audiograph recording have been moved down to the archive. Okay, that I know. Breanna Ashworth office is on top floor. Okay. Breanna Ashworth's record. Breanna Ashworth may have recorded about what happened 3 years ago. Okay. Is that all? Do I really need to hear all that she has to say? Breanna Ashworth audiograph recording has been moved down to the archive. Breanna Ashworth's office. Breanna Ashworth's record. Breanna Ashworth may have recorded about. Okay, well, that was a big bunch of useless bullshit. Do I need to knock her out? Wait a second, I'm just gonna check out real quick what else there is. See, mission item. An early mechanical prototype assuming of you. Okay, find out what Byron know. Nernal and Ashworth corrupt the Oracle. Assistant and shopkeeper optional. Okay. Okay, the shopkeeper. Do I need to go back there? You know what? I'm getting tired of this mission. don't attack me. I will not hurt you. Alright, that's good. Okay, I think I need to go over there, the shopkeeper. I'm not sure, no. Okay, find out about Burns. Vice Overseer Burns has been investigating Breanna Ashworth and might know something useful. Okay, so I'm gonna go over there, and then this might, and I might end the video here and do that in the second part, because I've been going for 30 minutes doing this because I don't want to kill her. So I'm gonna go there, and I'm gonna start the next video over there. Okay, so yeah, as of now, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about this video, and subscribe for more content like this one. And yeah, hope you enjoyed, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Goodbye everyone, and see you later.